Oh my. I just came on a camper place and it is starting to storm, to hail. Ah. So, yeah, wait a moment, because I am in a small place and there's a lot of things to do, but, well, can always go tomorrow, okay. Good evening, I was on my way to Chateau, but I couldn't park there, there's no camper park. So I drove a little bit further to look for a camper space. And sometimes I really don't know where I'm going. But I was very lucky. But this is, you see the camper space in the back. And there is close by a chateau. And there are close by, there are some couple of caves. So I saw just walk to the caves. They are open in the afternoon. So I can see the chateau in the morning. And then we can make a nice pictures and some nice film for you. And here I'm now, yeah, it's really also a really nice park where we are. Lots of water, lots of nature. So it's really nice. So let's turn it around. There it is. Wow. It's a beautiful spot and it is quite amazing because there are just a small camper spot and there are now only two campers. It was also, I think, because the weather was very bad this afternoon. A lot of rain and hail and storm. So maybe a lot of people thought, well, we go a little bit further. So I'm lucky. So then, yeah, going to look around a little bit. And first I'm going to chill in the park. So let's see. Yeah, it's a nice spot. See you tomorrow. And some mom is really busy over here. I think she have, what, 8? Look at that. I think they come just from out of the egg. Ooh, it's so quick. So quick, little feet in the water. it's a turbo ducks. Look at that. Oh, that is so cute. Doop, 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 doop. Oh, be so look out. Don't spoil the moment, please. What a lot. 2, 4, I think 8, 9. They go so fast. Okay. Two male duck to watch over them, I see. That's very good. Okay. Behind the tree. So, good morning. There we go. Going to see this beautiful chateau. In Chateau Dun is the place.
Diesel cannot come. He's already barking. But yeah, I'm not going too long. So let's go. Also quite high, very big. You can go with the stairs, but I thought I'm going to walk around it. I like that, to walk around it. And you can see it from different angles, and it's also nice to have a walk and also to see something of this beautiful small town. Chateau. This way. It's not that hot, so it's good, but else it's difficult for diesel to stay in the camper. So I see now that it is quite a walk to get up. So I walk a little bit further and then I come back to you. Here I see a very old medieval house. It's very amazing how they built that. A lot of wood and plaster. So I have to go a little bit further up and then we'll see. Well, maybe we can walk together. It's very old town. Very interesting. So I don't know if I can walk this way. I think I can. Oh yeah, because the chateau I see on the left. So this has to lead to the chateau. Because you can see it now in the left. Big tower. There it is. So, yeah, I think just follow this path and then I will come there. I have a new machine. It was given to me by Eric, so I'm trying it out today, and hopefully it makes much more filming than I did, because it was always a little bit wibbling. Here I see. So I was very used to do everything with hand, but now I need to use a button. This is a beautiful door. Wow, beautiful woodwork, beautiful craft work. Restaurant Ateria. So nice to see everything open again. Let's see. This to go this way, I think. Comes. Wow. Château de Châteaudun. It's now a monument, museum. Here is the entrance. So let's go in. So there we go. First the chapel. imitation of fabric. It is nice, but for me, myself, I'd rather see a chateau with its old furniture that you really can feel the feeling, the how they live in the time. But I also can understand that they need this to get also other people interesting. I don't know exactly, but because here, now it's totally gone, what was here. So then I can look it up and I can read about it. But it is also nice to see and really feel it. But maybe other rooms are, not all the rooms are for exhibition. I don't know if I say it right, but sorry for that. I don't know all the English words. I try, do my best. So, okay. The small halls. Halls. It's a nice tool, but I still have to, it is very sensitive. Because you know, I went to Chateau Boussac. And that was they let it had it stayed in their own. Oh, here you can see that was, of course, a sleeping room. So that is very nice to see. Very beautiful. Extraordinary wallpaper. Beautiful paneling, and look at that bed. That is really a bed for a princess. Wow, yeah, that is really nice. So let's go this way. You can go outside again. Let's first go to the left, I think. Maybe you can walk around. It's a huge fireplace. Yeah, the thing is very sensitive how you hold it. Ooh, that is nice. The dining room. Oh, it's so dark. And also the wood, it's really beautiful. I like the dark color. The chandelier. Wow. The beautiful table. I don't know what. I don't think it's poached. But you never know. I will not touch it. But wow, it's a very nice room. And an amazing view. It's so nice, all the things that they... It's all painted on the wall, like decoration. What does it mean, the L? Wow. Ah, I see. Now I can walk around and then go to the left. Carpets make like benches. It's a nice idea, but it is also a nice ballroom. It's a very big room, so can you read about it? So I'm gonna give it a try for you. These wall hangings, made up 7 pieces of tapestry in wool and silk, represent scenes from the Old Testament. They were woven in Paris at the Faubourg Saint-Marcel workshop between 1640 and 1650, based on models by the painter Simon Vouet, 1519-1649. The cartoons were commissioned from the experienced artist who had worked in Italy by King Louis XIII. In 1627, they decorated to Louvre Palace with the ambition of breathing new life into art of French tapestry and to compete with Italian art. Nature plays an important role in composition. The scenes emphasize the trials and revelations that God imposed on his most faithful servants. The etching comprising baskets and garlands are flowers, as well as the disparated in the white of the different pieces, prove that the series present here is a reproduction of the original design by Simon Vouet. 2 pieces are especially white, one is nearly square, and 4 have a vertical format that can be called entrevenetres, the purpose being to adapt the sizes to cover all the walls in a room. Wow, okay. I hope that you can understand what I was reading. So let's see then. Tenture de l'Asian Testament. Oh, that's a pity, that's is in France, so I cannot read. This is not a very big one. You see. Yeah, it's also about the Testament. Beautiful. Very impressive. Yeah, it's very impressive. So beautiful done. The wool is so fine, it is, it's amazing. And then capture all the fine details in the eyes, in the clothing, in the, yeah, it's really amazing. Wow, and again, a very big fireplace. Every room has a big fireplace because you can imagine to keep the whole chateau warm. It was very hard to keep it warm. Okay, let's see. Then we are here. And you see my camper is down there, and I heard Diesel barking. Oh, poor Diesel. Well, it doesn't take long. It is big, but not that big, and you can easily walk through. So we go to, I think, to the first floor. Ooh, wow. That's a nice terrace. And a very nice view. Yeah, I think that I will stay here also this night. It is not too busy today on the camper space, so. So let's go here. And then also the first floor, it also has a second floor. It's very huge. Here's the how they did that. Can you believe it? All by hand. And make such a fine art, so it's so detailed. It is amazing. Oh, forgot my mask. Then we here. Now we go up. French people speak always so much. It's so quick. It's so loud. Turn a little bit. Okay. And a little bit. The machine doesn't listen to me. But yeah, I have to try it out one time. So excuse me if it is not perfect, let me know. What do you think of this filming? Is it better? Or did you like more the other way that I did it? Or is it good and I just need some practicing? Oh, look out. Oh, I hope the French people not come here. They're running around it like crazy. Be quiet. I want to enjoy. Oh. Well, more of the let's see. It's all in English, in French, I mean. Well. Oh no, here. Yeah, it is the, it's also about the story. Jerusalem delivered. The story takes place in the 11th century. Scene depict the emotional turmoil suffered by the different characters, torn between their feelings and their duties. Okay. I have to come back to take some pictures. When I did it by hand, I could easily change. But now, yeah, then I have to put the machine out and on. So, so this is quite difficult to find a way to make film and making pictures, because I like the combination. Then in the picture you can see more of the details, and in a film it's difficult to stop and picture the details. But I think it's possible to walk through it again. Because I really like the combination of filming and pictures. It's beautiful there. Pendeling for the window. Beautiful mate. Really like this style. Yeah. All handwork. It's amazing how they made things in those days, all by hand. So, okay. Let me go here. Down. We cannot go to the second floor, that's a pity. Now the machine does not do what I want to do. So and my hands get sleepy. And every time okay, now we go down here. To the cellars. Ooh. they did not always do nice thing in cellars. All the doors, what's behind the doors? Yeah, you see, here was a prison. So let's first go to the prison then. That's spooky. Here they are. How small. And how dark. Oh dear, can you believe it? That you were in here. In that little place, it is very small. Nobody can hear you. Here. A bigger one, but still. Spooky. The prison. People made some decoration over here. I think this part was also part of the prison, because there are big doors which you can close from that, and there is also a little room up there. Wow, it's spooky. Big doors with prison doors and small rooms. My goodness. Oh my goodness. That was not a nice room to stay in. Really small one. Well, let's go out here. Thank you. that is all under the chateau, this, eh? This is amazing. They had to build it very strong to hold the whole chateau. And suddenly a big room. I think it was for the, maybe for the servants. It's quite cold in here. But also every room fireplace. And a bread oven. That looks familiar. It's a big one. Amazing. Very big. And we have to go up here. Oh, the toilets. Oh my. The toilets. And it went in the moat. Oh. Back then, because I see no other way. Yeah, let's go back. So then I stop and see what I can see more, and else I walk through it again and take some.